It's your boy Jasmine. Stop being dirty. Stop eating dirty. Champion! Jay Black, holla at me. Because you're looking at the champ. The champ. Advancing to the last week. Y'all know I don't be losing these. Come on. This is what I do. Rice gang against Stop Eating Dirty. Well, guess what? You need to stop eating dirty because rice, high in calorie, high in carb. Now look at you. Look at you. Shout out Vitafly. That's my dude. Today was a crazy day. I advanced to the finals next week. What's up? Are y'all going to talk about the prize for the judges? Well, what's going on? Are y'all going to ask me who I want next? What's up? Where the check at? Where the battle opponents at? What do I get? Over here watching this shit during traffic, but the stream going down. Hey, man, listen, all kidding aside, shout out to Holmesy and Danny Myers. Had the best tournament battle ever. Battle was a classic. How y'all gave us a classic on the tournament? That's crazy. That's crazy. Holmesy the God was my choice. Danny was Vada's. Bill Collector was my choice. None was Vada's. And we had to flip the coin. Originally, if I won the coin toss, I would have went with Danny. And I wanted to go with None. I ended up deciding I wanted Bill Collector last second. And because Vitafly picked Danny, I got Holmesy. And Holmesy, you were incredible. If Holmesy the God even loses this tournament, his career still takes off. He's shown, he's proven, he's here to stay, and he did what he had to do. That battle was absolutely incredible. I mean, the fan vote was 50-50. Super hard to call. Super hard to judge. Me, personally, I think the battle came down in the second. I had Danny in the first, Holmesy in the third, and then I edged Holmesy the second round. He wins the battle. Bill Collector and None, I honestly thought it was trouble for Bill Collector. I think the votes are a little way off of percentage. I think None did way better than what the fans and the other judges are saying, but it is what it is. Sometimes it turns out that way, and it wasn't None's day. Bill Collector was very monotone and soft in his voice. He took a battle in between this battle. I mean his voice, because usually he's hyped up Bill Collector and shit, but he was just bar heavy with it. He came with bar Bill, double bar Bill, something, something kill Bill, whatever he'd be saying. Salute to that man. Salute to that man. Great battle. Great battles today. Shotgun should have made it through without choking. The saga's back to being the sensei. Holmesy, man, big salute to you. You were incredible. You are a force to be reckoned with. You are trouble, and your career will elevate from this. You deserve a bigger paycheck and bigger opponents, and I hope you get it. Now, next week comes down to the final. I don't know how this is working. Smack, you need to get your judging system in order. Because this week, okay, we flipped the coin. It was two battles. So now you're telling me we're going to flip the coin, and even if I have... If I have Bill Collector or None winning, if I lose the coin toss, I'm stuck with the other guy. That's not fair. That ain't right. I hate it. I could lose by default and so could whoever I'm going against. That's super whack. So I hope that's fixed then, because you know I made it this far. I wouldn't want to lose over some bullshit like that. Stop being dirty, for God's sakes. But listen, man. Salute to the fans. Salute to Vada, the Rice Gang, and all that. Stop eating dirty. Subscribe to the channel, link in the bio for Stack.